Descon's rinser infeed metering system is a dual-stacked worm drive assembly, customized to accept a backlog of containers and spaces them with minimal gaps before going into the rinsing application. The machine's features include 304 stainless steel construction, dual-stacked custom drive assembly, timing belt driven, quick change with no tools required, mechanical safety clutch, slotted adjustable angles for mounting to your conveyor. The system includes a 7-foot-long in-feed tabletop conveyor section, complete with drive and idler ends, as well as a stainless steel peaked dust cover over the product. It also has a dual-stack custom worm metering drive assembly that is mounted to the in-feed tabletop conveyor section. It is synchronized electronically to effectively remove upstream conveyance pressure that can cause bottle instability. The changeover is very easy. Depending on your rinser in-feed requirements, there are three main areas of changeover. Screw changeover for each bottle size or family, screw adjustment for bottle diameter and heights, and conveyor adjustments for bottle diameter and heights. To change over the screw, remove the top cover by loosening the two hand knobs on the operator side. Remove the top screw by removing the thumb screw on the idler end support bearing. Then remove the bottom screw by removing the thumb screw on the idler end support bearing. Install the bottom screw for the new bottle size, and then reinstall the idler bearing and the thumb screw. Next, install the new bottle size top screw, and then reinstall the idler bearing and the thumb screw. Replace the top cover and tighten the hand knob. To make adjustments to the screw, adjust the height of the screw feed system using the top hand crank with the dial indicator for position setup. Then, move the screw feed system in and out using the side hand crank with a dial indicator for position setup. To make adjustments to the conveyor, adjust the side rails in and out using the side hand wheel with a dial indicator for position setup. Then, adjust the conveyor height up and down using the top hand wheel with a dial indicator for position setup. If you'd like more information, contact us to see how this can be customized for you.